It is sad the good people forgot their old saying, not applying at all for the leave of Saint Swithin and that William of Wykeham's approval was vain. Races, however, were fixed and determined. The company came and the weather was charming. The lords and the ladies were saddened and ermined. Nobody saw any future alarming. When the old saint was formed of these doings, he made but one spring from his shrine to the roof of the palace, which now lies so sadly in ruins. And then he addressed them all, standing aloof. Those subjects, rebellious, oh Venta, depraved. When once we are buried, you think we are gone. But behold me immortal, by vice you're enslaved. You have sinned and must suffer. And Father, he said, these races and rebels, dissolute measures with which you're debasing a neighboring plain, let them stand, you shall meet with your curse in your pleasures. Set off for your course, I'll pursue with my race. Races, you will be